So, coming back onto the platform now, tonight's conductor, Francois-Xavier Roth.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Mussorgsky's Pictures at an exhibition, as you are unlikely to have heard it before. That was Sir Henry Wood's arrangement of the piece, performed here at the Proms by the BBC National Orchestra of Wales, conducted by Francois-Xavier Roth. That orchestral flight of fancy made by Henry Wood in 1915, full of intricate and sometimes gloriously over-the-top effects. Francois-Xavier Roth congratulating the leader of this orchestra, Leslie Hatfield. Well, as we said earlier, Henry Wood felt it incumbent upon him to educate audiences into as wide a repertoire of music as possible. He saw orchestration as a key part of that. He also saw having fun with music as absolutely essential. He was delighted that after the premiere of this piece in 1915, the audience tittered, he said, audibly. In fact, during the ballet of the chickens, real laughing was heard.